Lisa!
I'm coming.
Always late. Can't never be on time for nothing.
Baby, I am so sorry, but I spilled a little bit of powder on myself. Do I need to change?
Maybe you should, baby, because that's way too much black to be wearing to a church concert. We're not going to a funeral.
Here we go again. Yada, yada, yada. What is it with you anyway? Do you always have to be so controlling?
Baby, the stockings are too dark, okay? You need to be wearing something lighter to a church concert.
Well, do you have a pair of stockings that you'd like to loan me? You know what? You probably wouldn't be happy if I had Beyonce's wardrobe on.
Well, if you have Beyonce's wardrobe, you'd be wearing a lighter color to a church anniversary. Okay, now what is it, woman? You just feel like arguing with me today or what?
No, Tim. I feel like wearing what I want to wear for a change. I mean, really, it's always something with you. If it's not my dress, then it's my hair or my perfume, and now it's my stockings. You are never satisfied. Can you ever be satisfied, huh?
Yes, I can.
When? When is that?
Let me tell you when. When you start talking right, dressing right, and acting right.
Acting right?
Acting right.
Oh, no, you didn't.
Oh, yes, I did.
Tim. I wash your dirty drawers. I cook your meals. I pay all the bills. I take care of your child. I make love to you whenever you finish watching your little football games, and that's only if your team wins.
Well, a man's got to be in the right mood.
See? Right there. Right there. That's why I always have a headache. And let's not mention that I organize the basement, I clean out the garage, I take out the trash, I take Johnny to and from school every day because you don't have the time. Tim, I do all of this by myself. I really don't even need a man.
You know what? Let me tell you something
you
right
don't tell
now.
Tell me what? Tell
no,
me.
Hey, Johnny. Hey,
oh,
son.
Hi, baby.
Your mother and I were just having a good old-fashioned.
Are we going to be late?
What?
They told us not to be late.
No, baby. We not going to be late because my new boo should be here in just a few minutes. Now, boy, get back in that kitchen and finish your dinner.